Jeanette Quesada reporting happening today. Local healthcare workers are hoping to boost Kern County's dwindling blood supply. Blood drives have been put on hold because of coronavirus concerns. But now Bakersfield Heart Hospital employees plan to step up and give blood. The hospital is working with Houchin Blood Bank to help increase its blood supply during the difficult period. Both have implemented additional precautions to ensure the safety of their donors. Also happening today.